Hey, are you ready to go? Let's go to Anaheim. Come on out, I'm here.
Hey, why don't we put all those in the trunk?
You could have told us before we got in.
All right.
Now we're ready.
Let's go.
Oh, that's much better. Woo-hoo. Let's get going. All right, remember this is G-rated.
He actually said, Romy, we could bleep out any cuss word, so I'm going to be very, very clear.
Hey guys, look, there's a sign for UCLA. Think we'll see Dr. Shaw?
Right, that'd be cool. Didn't he always wear that Parking Matters hat? Yeah, maybe he's
around here. It's a big campus, though.
Hey, wait. Isn't that him up there? Quick.
Oh, roll look down
your
windows.
Roll down your windows.
Here he goes.
Roll him down. Roll him down.
Hello, welcome to UCLA.
It's good to see you.
Parking Matters hat, huh?
Well, I wear it everywhere.
We're glad.
What's
but we got a new hat for you. We're now the International Parking Mobility Institute.
I thought it was the International Parking Matters Institute.
Love it.
Sorry, I won't see you in Anaheim.
We'll miss you.
Good to see you.
Good seeing you, Dr. Shu.
Take care.
Farewell.
Bye-bye.
Take it easy.
I feel like we've been on the road for days.
I know. Where's Anaheim?
It's another block you circled, Sean.
We better be getting closer.
Hey, wait, guys. Look. Roll down your window. Get it. Roll down your window.
Hey, Romy, when was your first IPMI conference?
It was in Chicago, and I remember Marie Wilson of the Supremes was the big event. Don't ask me anything about parking, because that's the only thing I remember, but I had a great, great time. Remember that, Kim?
Yep, 1996. They had a great bar.
She's the historian.
Wow. I just remember the bar.
Dave, what about you? What was your first conference?
It was about 2006. It might have been Vegas, but that was Vegas.
Oh, six was Vegas.
Well, obviously he doesn't remember. It was that. Yeah, it was in Vegas.
It was a good time.
You had a good time, Dave. Yes. Didn't you?
Yes, so Vegas was 10.
10, where we got
10,
our
and that's when
certified.
The greatest cap class ever of all time.
Oh, I've heard this before.
That's from Sean.
I've heard
hey,
this.
We are. Look it up, folks.
How I mean, can it's you not do that?
Gary with his cap class. It's kind of, you know, should we just put him in the Hall of Fame?
Really?
All these guys.
The MVP. Yeah, it's the rock stars of parking.
Whatever.
Parking royalty, as we should call them, right?
There was never a better one before. It'll never be that good again.
Get out of here.
I agree with Gary. He's usually right
strong.
All the time.
Strong class. We'd stack up against anybody.
I think there are hundreds of caps that are going to hear this and not agree with your
opinion. That is correct.
Stuck together.
But at this rate, I think we're literally going to get there and literally walk on stage. You know.
You think my term will be over by then?
You may be a pasture by the time we get there.
How much further?
I'm not sure there's a conference out here.
I know, they're probably not waiting on us.
Hey, wait a minute. I love this song.
Turn it up.
Oh, yeah.
No. Hey,
we're not
come on.
Oh, come on, Romy.
Second, Romy.
Romy.
Mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me.
We're getting close.
How can you tell?
Well, look, I think finally this kind of starting to look like this is where we should be.
Some Disney
you're right.
Stuff.
Do you remember what I said about not sparing any expense?
Yes. Yeah.
Take a look at this.
Hey, check that out. That is so cool. Nice. IPMI has arrived.
And if you see some people with ears on, you have to be reminded that Disneyland is right across the street.
Yes. I mean mouse ears.
What did I say?
Just ears.
Thank goodness for editing.
We have a special guest. Thank you, Sean. Yeah. We finally got you.
Hey, you forgot your bags. Do you want your bags? I'll get your bags.